What's good, Team GDG? We back in the building with another motherfucking reaction. Today I got a special guest, co-host, host, whatever you want to call him. GDG Puzzle is in the building. Thank you for showing up, Cuzzo. We listening to track 4 off of Jay Huss's Big Conspiracy album, Triumph. All right, so without further delay, I ain't going to play around too much. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and rock with your boy. Respect the... Tom. Let's go. I love that little drop, bro. All right, we playing this shit.
They only respect violence. Bad man move in silence. The fakers form an alliance. But the real will always triumph.
All right, bringing that back. This is even more melodic than the shit I heard before. Like, for
okay. And I like I didn't know what to expect. I feel like I'm getting in the J. Cole-ish bag.
I
wasn't ready for that.
Even more melodic than the shit I just heard.
They only respect violence. Bad man move in silence. The fakers form an alliance. But the real will always triumph.
Facts.
They only respect violence. Bad man move in silence.
The crazy part is he's saying everything he's doing is mad melodic, but if you hear him, he's talking street shit. Like, bad man move in silence. The fakers, they gonna have to get an alliance like that. Gunshots. That's hard. That's hard. But he's saying real shit with it. I respect it.
The fakers form an alliance, but the real will always triumph.
I knew you was my bro when we met. I can't forget what we did for the set. Splash man wet for the disrespect. With my sins I step. Not one regret, all the guap I get, I can't stop yet. Sweet talk gal with a playboy effect. Gal, I knew you was bad, I see you smoke cigarettes. See you in your miniskirt, let me get some of that. I step, with a rap.
I liked it. Again, Jay, I was trying to tell you, the music, musically, bro, I like it. I like it a lot. Bar for bar, not heavy. It's not heavy bar for bar, but musically, he got that. He got a bounce and a cadence and a flow to him that I gotta like.
Stop yet. Sweet talk, gal, with a playboy effect. Gal, I knew you was bad, I see you smoke cigarettes. See you in your miniskirt, let me get some of that. I step with a rap, I rep with a gap. You get G-check for your G-chat. Man, I test your reflex, better relax. They don't really have...
I test your reflex, you better relax.
Bang, bang, bang.
And that's what I say. So far, every song I've heard from him, viewers, whoever's watching this, is the same thing. I go into it, and I'm like, okay, the cadence and the flows I really, really like, and it's more melodic than anything. And then he surprises me with little jabs at the bars. It's like, it's not crazy down, you know what I mean? You know what I'm saying, Jay? It's subtle.
Right.
Let me get some of that. I step with a rap, I rep with a gap. You get G-check for your G-chat. Man, I test your reflex, better relax. They don't really hair fresh, they got air wax. So we spray their block instead. He must have lost his head, then he lost his head. You turn red if man see red. Finish them all, that's what my auntie said. Don't worry, auntie, I got you.
I like it.
Only respect violence. Bad man move in silence.
You hit a beat? Whoa. You hit a beat?
Yeah.
The fakers form an alliance, but the red will always triumph. They only respect violence. Bad man move in silence. Yeah. The fakers form an alliance.
All right.
The red will always triumph.
God give me guidance, I might lose my sense. We sprayed out my man, I ain't seen the guy since. Man just surviving, maintaining. My guy's doing time, we call it vacation. He's in a cell with a tech and a...
I'm bringing that back. Yo, this is such a summertime vibe album. I've heard the first 4 songs, right? I don't... one of them I did a minute ago during the live stream, so I off the top of my head can't really remember. I think that was more upbeat. But this is such summertime driving type in the whip, moving around. It's 90 degrees out, blasting this. I could see that.
Might lose my sense. We sprayed out my man. I ain't seen the guy since. Man just surviving, maintaining. My guy's doing time. We call it vacation. He's in a cell with a tech and a PlayStation. I hustle every day. You're on a play thing. They don't want to grind. They want a donation. It's like, who born him? Who raised him? I never had patience, but never complacent. A little motivation, there's no limitation. BCM affiliation. And anyway we bump heads, we deal with a situation. Should've known when we met that you'll be a up. man get the drop, man pop the boot, and man boot from the drop, man tool up before my shoes and socks.
Man tall up before my shoes and socks. I don't know what that means. Somebody gonna tell me. Somebody in the comments let me know. What you think about this though? What you think about it?
Like, I'm hearing what you're saying. It's a good song. The vibe, it's a vibe. You it's said that before vibe. We even started listening. It's a vibe. I like it. It's a vibe. Like you said, that last line, a hit. The last line hit, but I didn't necessarily know what that is. But it's right. It's a vibe.
It's a vibe. This beat is crazy, son. The beat,
and the flow.
And the
beat and the flow.
Bro, A1. And like I said before, and I think I'm going to say that shit in every song I hear from this nigga. Polished. Like, just polished. Like, this is good music, boy. Like, not rap, not genre. Like, fucking, if you listen to a different genre and somebody plays you this, there's no, like, oh, turn it. This is good musically.
Fakers form an alliance, but the real will always triumph. They only respect violence. Bad man move in silence. The fakers form an alliance, but the real will always triumph.
And with that, we ending right there. I know you guys like me hearing the transitions at the end. I promise you, I'm going to click play and listen to the rest of the transition. But YouTube ain't blocking me because of the instrumental at the end. So for my thought on this one, you know what's crazy is...
Yeah, like, how you feel? You're right.
No, my thing is, what's crazy is usually, yeah, I know me by now. You know I like bars. I also like vibes too. And this is a mix that's heavier on the vibe than the bars. But it's not like his bars is, their bars is there. They're not trash. They're not light. They're not nothing. It's just that it's heavy on the vibe. So I respect it. I like it. So without any further delay, get on with your motherfucking day. And there's more drops coming. See y'all soon. Peace.